Attention campers, attention campers, it's time for Camp Lazlo.
There weren't a scout who made a friend, and Lazlo was his name. Oh, L-A-Z-L-O.
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 And Lazlo was a slimer.
And then that trio went to camp and turned it upside down.
L-A-Z-L-O.
L-A-Z-L-O. And Lazlo was his name.
See at the bottom, Pizza Boy.
Pizza Big Fry.
I knew it was him all along. It's punish time.
Works great.
No. I vaporized Chip and Skip.
Yeah.
Their entrails are speaking to me.
Mission accomplished. It took some doing, but we talked Karl Marx out of building the world's largest igloo and got him back to writing the Communist Manifesto.
Yes, once you kicked him in the belly.
Hey, you want to make an omelet, you got to break a few heads.
Can we hurry up and go? Oh, no, I'm freezing.
Didn't I tell you to bring a jacket?
I forgot.
Oh, children.
Okay, Bugs, Time Squad is here. Hey, Larry, which one of these long hairs is being Franklin?
Him. No? Him. Well, I don't know. You humans all look the same to me.
Don't matter. One of these guys has to be him. Okay, whoever one of you is, Ben Franklin, needs to be taught a lesson. Now, you guys get right with history, you hear?
Well, you certainly handled that with your usual style and panache.
Well, mission accomplished.
Not according to this. The main computer says nothing has changed. Oh, except Benjamin Rush now has a broken jaw.
We'll see, that's something. Excuse me, Gramps.
Don't pardon me.
Honestly, some people.
I think we'd better go talk to Otto.
Stop it!
You beat up John Adams, Benjamin Rush, and Thomas Jefferson?
Yeah, pretty good, huh?
Ah!
It's go time!
Yeah!
Get some!
Let's kick some butt!
Not so fast. We got us a fiesta to put on, and right quick. Either you get busy helping out, or we make you.
Wow, Davy Crockett!
Make us, huh? Try making this!
Looks like we got ourselves a couple of party poopers.
Yow! Oh, for crying out loud, sewing party ponchos is woman's work.
You'll do it if you know what's good for you.
Guess it's Plan B.
What's Plan B?
Plan B's... You think of a Plan B.
Hey, Davy! Look what I made for you!
That's for me? Oh, I love it.
Try it on!
Hey, what kind of jacket is this?
Oh, a straitjacket.
Hi there.
Joshua Albonquitine.
Lou's father?
Lou's father's 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 father. He founded the island.
He didn't found it. He crashed into it.
Shipwrecked, yes. A great man, but not a great navigator. After a time, this became their entire universe. And ours, till you came along.
What's this?
Ah, we call that the barnacle.
What's with the flag?
It's said to be the home of the pirates.
Pirates?
It's where they ended up after they drove the good ship Betty Ann onto the rocks.
Come on. The only pirates are in Pittsburgh.
It was hundreds of years ago and nobody's been there in ever so long. What with the sharks and all, so I don't know if they're still there.
Old Queek says they're still there.
Old Queek says a lot of things.
He snores loud, too.
Respect your elders and stay out of trouble. I'm going to work on my monument to the great man.
Get off of there! What's it made of?
A relatively hard, naturally formed mass of mineral and petrified matter. Probably volcanic in origin.
Rock?
And sand.
Rocks, sand, and maybe pirates. Let's go find out.
Gotcha!
Gotcha! Give me my turtle!
No, it's mine!
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 I'll give you my treasure in exchange for the turtle.
Treasure?
Got it! The treasure's mine!
Treasure? Give me that!
Get that turtle!
Mine.
It's mine. That turtle is royal property, Buster.
The child must be stopped.
That tickles.
After them, you fools. They've got the turtle and the treasure.
Come on. Let go, you big stupid pirate!
In the boat!
Shake your booty, shake your booty. Sa-sa, sa-sa, shake your booty. Time to earn your keep, Lancelot. On three, jump. Three! I said jump, not flail like a wounded chicken. Aw, don't cry. What do you want me to do? Bring the stump closer?
fine. Hey, Og!
I'm busy. Why don't you just get closer to the stump?
I am a princess!
Shake your booty.
Hey, give me that! That's not a toy. That's a very important piece of training equipment. Hey, are you listening to me? Give me that!
Mama had a chicken.
Mama had a cow. Dad was proud. He didn't care how.
Cow.
Chicken.
Cow and chicken.
Oh, man, I don't know if I can stand this garbage no more.
You don't like the cafeteria food, Chicken?
Food? You call this food? Jeez, ketchup flakes? Yeah. Ketchup? Gelatin? It's all ketchup. I am sick of ketchup. I want meat. You got nothing good to eat. You kids know what time it is?
Yeah, Chicken!
It's time for Bobbin' for Meatballs! Don't ask where those came from.
Chicken, look at the new toys.
Hey, they got the new Soldier of Death with ice skates. Only $4.
And the new Krabs, the Warthog doll, $4.
I'm flat busted.
I got 27 cents.
Where we gonna get some dough?
Chicken, hurry up and take that bath. I gotta get in there.
Who does?
Oh, Chicken, are you done yet? I need to visit the reading room to read.
Me too, Chicken. Can I, use the bathroom too?
You.
Come on, son. I gotta core the apple.
I have to launch the raft.
Come on, Chicken. I have to break up the chimney.
I need to stew the beans, Big Brother. Will you be much longer?
Feed the ducks.
Why don't you just get it over with, Chicken? I need to wax the board.
The bathroom is closed for the duration.
If you don't take a bath, then we'll give you one.
You.